The FDA may review MDMA to help treat post-traumatic stress disorder. MDMA is the active ingredient in street drugs, things like ecstasy. The MAPS Public Benefit Corporation filed that application, highlighting its study showing significant reduction in PTSD symptoms. The FDA has 60 days to decide on the acceptance for review, possibly fast-tracking this unique approach to PTSD treatment.